All right, we're starting our Christmas walk. Look at Christmas lights. I thought now would be a good time. They moved in this year. They have a bunch of kids. Pretty decorations. Little sparkles on the couldn't get my camera to flip on Facebook Live, so this is gonna be recorded. Got some big dogs over there and decorations. Big dogs, pretty decoration. There's a pretty one. They got their Christmas tree and wreath. I could tell you the symbolic pagan origins of some of this stuff, but I won't. Jesus was born on 9/11. Would have been about the time that Joseph was on his way to do the census in Rome or in Egypt. That's a pretty place. Little like teardrops. And this house has storks, not storks, what do they call flamingos? Thank you. Just about everybody in the neighborhood has put some sort of decoration up. They have Snowy or Mrs. Claus and Mr. Claus. This is pretty. Got acorns falling on my head. This is Johannesburg Park. A lot of people come up here and walk their dogs, and it stretches all the way up to the end of the road. I think this house is for sale or was, and it's been bought. Part of the dog walking park. Atlantic Beach is actually an island. Once you come over the ditch, Jack's Beach, St. Augustine, all the way to the Keys. Oh, I missed it, but there was a golf cart with all the Christmas lights on it. That's the park. We're gonna do a circle around it. Maybe Christmas Eve I'll get to Atlantic Beach Country Club. The lights are really pretty tonight. I came out at dusk, so I'd have some white and have the Christmas lights. I'm too old to be walking around out about at nighttime. Got a water leak somewhere. We haven't had any rain. Might be somebody's sprinklers. That's a pretty park area. And it's clean. People really do pick up their dog's poop. We're sort of zigzagging, as the fox likes to say. That's pretty. This is an old oak tree here. I don't know if you can see how big that is, but it's probably about 200 years old. And this one over here is probably even older. Oops, sorry. See how big that is? See, we got a Santa on a tractor. Some tin soldiers. Everybody's getting off work and going home. Alright, I got two choices. I think I'll take this one. This is the long way home. There's a big old blow up Santa. That's pretty. Not really any Christmas lights, but Nice driveway. Got something cooking on the stove. Now we're getting across. Got some decorations down there. Got a pretty place over there. Actually got a mosquito buzzing me. It's not very cold. It's probably about 62, 66. I can't really tell. That's pretty. In the pretty beach area. That's the top part. Christmas lights. Hi. This is Waters Park. Very dark. I don't go there at night. Not that this is dangerous or anything, I'm afraid. Just no need to. and I didn't bring a flashlight with me. I don't really need one where I'm going. And as you can see, the sidewalks are pristine in this neighborhood, as are the yards and the houses. Pretty much all immaculate. This has got a lot of decorations. Like, we got a Santa, some presents, a tree, and a dog eating Santa's feet. That's the typical Christmas tree for Florida. Got a Mickey Mouse. They have all kinds of lights. It's pretty. Even their mailbox is lit up. Everybody's rushing from the city to get home. President Trump made it a federal holiday this year for Christmas Eve. It's not going to be repeating. Here we go. Looks like they've gone all out. Looks pretty. That's beautiful. I don't celebrate, but I do think the lights are pretty. And most people that do this believe in Jesus and think they're celebrating his birthday. So, intentions are good. Though there's way too much money that goes into it. They got a nice little setup here. Gorgeous. There's no way I could cover this whole neighborhood. Tomorrow I'm thinking about driving up to the town center and walking around there. They got a lot of decorations. They take lifeguard chairs and decorate them. There's a nativity scene that's a little different. Looks like a cutout. I don't think I've ever seen anything like that one before. Got a snowman over there. And a lot of traffic. A lot of these places are tucked in behind trees, so you don't even see the lights till you actually walk up on the house. Like this one. They got a big snowball out there. And another snowman. And snowflakes on there. House, which is pretty. It's fairly modest. Alright, I'm so out of shape, I'm starting to feel the burn in my calves. And I still got like 30 more minutes to go. I might have to stop and let y'all look at the lights longer. Well, that's funny. It looks like they decorated the garage. Well, I guess those are like multis. Yeah, that's what that is. Some candy cane action going on. That's kind of pretty. They got the lights going on the house too. Looks like bingo balls or like the lottery balls. Get over here and we can see Santa. Season's greetings. Those snowflake things are popular this year, looks like. They don't have too much going on. Very subtle. I got one little tree so far. But not everybody celebrates that. We're not as diverse as New York for sure, but this area is very high end. So we have a lot of snowbirds. They have vacation homes here. And since New York and California are burning down, I guess we could say, a lot of them are coming here and buying homes. In fact, home sales in Florida are through the roof. Alright, lung stamina's not too bad, but the calf's burning. That's telling me I'm out of shape. here's a pretty one coming up. That's really cool. Sort of feel like you're in a fairy garden. Not that I want to be. Alright, we're coming to the crossing point. This is actually the entrance where I took us to the beach the other day. Got a blue light display down there, but there's no sidewalks left. Nobody really looks like they decorated down here. It's pretty dark. View of the western sky. And up there, we can see that. Well, that way. Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't look very decorated down here very much. There's a few places lit up down there. They got a few decorations. There's a big tree decorated down there. Might go right around the neighborhood on the 24th. Dark here, not many street lights at all. I think you can see they're too dark. Has pretty trees. Wow, that's pretty awesome looking. We have light pollution laws down here. That's one reason we don't have a ton of lights. We're not in Turtle area, but all the lights have to be pointed down, not pointed up. I don't know what that noise is. Some more lights. It's getting too dark on the road without the street lights. Now we're on my home street. You can see way in the distance where we started. These houses are mostly dark. He just wrapped his light pole. He wrapped his trees. This is the only Black Lives Matter house in the whole neighborhood. And it's dark. They don't celebrate Christmas, which is not a bad thing. I know the man that lives there. He's not a fan of mine. We worked at Panera together. That's red and silver. Or maybe more blue. It's frosty. There's a few more modest decorations. You have a nicely lit reef. And my neighbor here did some stuff. My neighbor across the street here did some stuff. And that's going to conclude our video. Hope you enjoy.